What's up, guys? Welcome back to Mulholland FIT. Today is July 5th. It's Tuesday. I worked out yesterday, but I didn't tape it. Sometimes it's nice to do workouts without having to worry about taping anything. It's more enjoyable. But today's workout, I worked all day. It was hot as shit. I really don't feel like working out, so I put together a hard workout. Sort of hard. It's called Navy SEAL Warfare 2. And it's going to be one Navy SEAL, three squat chasers, one double Navy SEAL, two lunges each leg, and then one triple Navy SEAL, two jump squats, and then 10 jumping jacks. That's one rep. We're going to do 25 reps. We're not caring about time. We're just going to move through the routine and the movements and just get it done because that's what we need to do today. So let's get after it. This is gonna suck. It's one rep. Thank you. 6. Seven. Set 8. Nine. Ten. That's 10. Set 12. Set 13. Set 14. Thank you. Set 15. It's funny. I was loathing doing this workout. I did not want to do it. I didn't want to do a workout today. It was fucking hot. I'm tired. I stink. Been out in the sun. And now that I'm into it, I'm feeling good. So I'm feeling strong today, you know? So I'm saying, just push through, guys. When you don't feel like doing it, push through. 15. Number 16. Eighteen. 19. Twenty. Five left. Twenty-two. 24. Good Lord. Ah, so human. Hard to breathe. 24. It's painful, but it feels so good. Like I said, guys, I did not want to work out. And I made myself. It's discipline. Like, I had every fucking excuse in the book. I was tired. It was hot. Wasn't feeling good. But you know what? Fuck those excuses. So today's workout was Navy SEAL Warfare 2. There's a Navy SEAL Warfare 1. I'll link it in the video. This is part 2. I added a triple Navy SEAL with 2 jump squats. And then the 10 jumping jacks is part of the other one. So it's a 1 Navy SEAL, 3 squat chasers, 1 double Navy SEAL, 2 lunges each leg, 1 triple Navy SEAL, 2 jump squats, and then right into 10 jumping jacks. 25 reps, and that's the workout for today, guys. Give it a try. It's a nice one. I really enjoyed it. It shot me up, and I feel better. So that's what it's about, is feeling better. If that's what you got to do instead of drinking or drugging, whatever it is that makes you feel like shit, get you a workout in, and I'm 100% you'll feel better. So anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you appreciate what I'm doing. There's other burpee channels out there too. Subscribe to them. They're working hard every day. And thanks for watching Mulholland FIT. Peace.